Hi, I'm Raj. Basically, I'm from Bombay. I'm with VISTAR for 1 month program with the gender. And right now, we are at Bhoomi Habba. This is a one-day celebration. This year, for 2019, we have taken water as a theme for Bhoomi Habba.
Hi, I'm Charumati Supraja. I'm a writer by profession and I'm also something called a traveler. I'm sure you're wondering what traveler means. A traveler is a person who travels to meet trees and revel in them, enjoy them.
Hi guys, we are part of this organization called Unarum Project and our store, group is called Unarum Collective. Unarum Project is about yourself, about this inner journey that we all are supposed to take.
I am here facilitating a dance workshop which has been known, the name of the workshop is Jalandritya. Water and dance. I tried to interact with the participants and then participants came up with words like oil spill. And then we started building the story on that oil spill, that how oil spill happens. But here the best part was the participants themselves came up with the thing that we need to clean the oil and we need to save the fish. And how will we do that? Just try to be there around them and then come up with it. So it's like all of us don't want the sad happenings to happen. And it's our responsibility to convert it into a positive one or a happy ending. So that's what we did here in the dance form.
So there is this umbrella which I used today in my workshop and interaction with the people who came to the Traveler's Katte. I covered it with a sari and a piece of a dupatta, and I invited people to hold it and twirl to experience the shade, the wind, the beauty that the tree affords us just by being this vast presence around us. What I observed is that people have a bright face and they are smiling and they are laughing when they twirl this umbrella or when they stand under it. The umbrella here becomes the metaphor for the tree, and the umbrella is not there. You're again exposed to the sun directly, and that's not a very pleasant experience. So to just see the joy on people's faces.
Hi, my name is Lovepreet and I'm with the Unarum Collective. So these crystals are basically made of sodium and it takes around 3 to 4 days to make one piece.
Like each artwork speaks about what the journey for oneself is. There's a different thinking, there's a different pattern involved in each artwork which makes you think about what you're doing in life or where you are in life.
The work that we've done has been pretty deep in terms of really getting to know who we are, where we come from, every single thing. And now what is left is to just take on something and create. So we have managed to create a lot of different things, and what I have personally chosen is resin art as well as making soaps. This is something which I feel very passionate about, and I'm trying different techniques with it.
For me, the art is like expressing myself as in childlike curiosity and childless awareness. So I'm just exploring with right now soap pastels, oil pastels and pencil art.